Take us to the Felisa on Western Highway, near Chumash. Word of warning, we're on the job right now, so don't let the cops notice you. If they come after us, we call it off. So, my taciturn friends, I suppose you want to know how we're doing this. Well, funny you should ask. We're driving out to the bank, taking a look at it, picking up some equipment, and then heading back to make our plans. Not very complex at all. We're not going in, we're not poking it with a stick. We're just sitting back and taking a look. You see, I like my scores like I like my dates. Across the street and unaware they're being watched. Ha ha! Alright, so why this bank over all the other banks in the state? Why does fortune favor this one? Another good question. You're full of good questions. You're like a child whose parents think it's clever, or the IRS. Well, this bank's got some safety deposit boxes. And in one of those safety deposit boxes are some bonds being hidden from the tax man that no one's gonna report missing. All starting to make sense. Security should be light. Well, relatively light. Light if your daydreams are raids on the Union Depository. Quite heavy if your day job is turning over liquor stores and gas stations. There it is. Staff won't give a crap, especially about the deposit boxes. Customers will probably be thinking how to turn this into a screenplay. The boxes are in the back behind a safe door. We want box number 167. Yeah, it's right on the highway with good access. That works for you. You can get out quick, but it'll also work for the cops. Speed up their response time. Okay? Okay. Enough of this peeper crap. Let's go to the garment factory. Now, when you hit the bank, you're gonna need to hack into its security system. I've written a neat little program that'll do most of the work for you, but it's probably a good idea for you to familiarize yourselves with it. You, in the passenger seat. I've sent it to your phone. You take it for a dry run, keep your hands steady, and maybe the wet run won't be a disaster.
Yatta, later, yatta.
Couple of masks. Then, when you go into the bank, you can choose one that goes with your eyes. And hey, there's the added bonus of none of your favorite comic convention outfits being linked to a major crime. Whoop-de-doo. Alright, where were we? Masks. Paige. Oh yeah. We'll go over there, pick her up, and go back to your place to plan this thing. I can talk you through the planning board later. That might be helped by a visual aid. The rest is pretty self-explanatory. Listen to me, do what I say. Let's go in here, come out there. And if you're ever caught, you keep your mouth shut. There she is. Leave my car here, take the truck. I should be using my cane.
Hey.
Now it's back to the apartment. Is it all there?
I think so. You want to get out and check? Go down the inventory? Or are you happy sitting there making a perfect butt imprint in your easy wipe seat?
I'll take your word for it.
Thank you. It should all be there. The clothes, guns, headsets, holdalls, masks, the happen.
What, they're gonna charge us with thought crime?
Not so much thought as everything but the deed crime. We'd be caught with our pants down and a hard-on out to here.
Well, we're not getting caught. These are professionals.
So I hear. The cheapest professionals money can buy.
I like to think of it as investing in new talent. And until you and me start playing low-rent Bonnie and Clyde, that's the way it's gotta be. She didn't mean anything by that, by the way. She's just a little brusque.
If they were offended, they would have said something.
Es brava la tipa también.
Cabrón, Luisito, no va a decir nada. Oye, ¿qué estamos haciendo aquí? Somos unos pendejos.
Bueno, Lester, este es nuestro primer trabajo y por eso se lo vamos a dejar barato. El próximo trabajo hablamos de número, ¿ok? Todo, trajiste el cuerno chivo. Estamos ready. Vamos para la guerra ahora.
Dale, Luisito, que estamos ready. Que para morir nacimos.
Ya está, vamos a darle.
Con el peine 30, no me
Dale, cabrón, dale, 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 que ya los perdimos, ya los perdimos, ya los perdimos. Dale, mete el carumo debajo del puente, dale, 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 dale. Dale, te la voy a ver, estamos ready. Ya tiene todo, ¿verdad? Ya estamos ready.
Sí, Luiston, ya estamos ready.
Dale, déjame llamar a la alerta rápido.
Ok, here we go. I'm excited for you. I've got goosebumps up my arms and butterflies in my stomach and a light film of sweat on my upper lip. You know where you left the car. At least I hope you do. You weren't drunk on painkillers, were you? Oh, no, that was me. Ok, get the car and then move on to the bank.
El mundo que nosotros vivimos es de humo. Caminamos por valles de sombras sin miedo ninguno. Secret Family.
Los Terrícolas.
Nuestro que estás en los cielos, mira el cementerio está lleno de ellos. Luna llena y entre la tiniebla queda en tu conciencia en los días de guerra. Medianoche se escuchan las voces, sombras que te siguen, te andan cazando. Desaparezco, siempre visto de blanco. Vale pa' ninguno y una vela para el santo. Escucha mi canción para de mi barrio. Que te dice, saca la chambe y dale con la glow. Y directo pa' tu aldea. Así cala la plástica y demuestra corazón.
Le juré que iba a pegar y mis promesas yo no fallo. Ustedes no le meten, más sólido está mi guacamayo. Tengo un palo 4-7 con 100 balas en el tallo.
Alex, pa' que sepan, mamá, bichos.
Rapero, metan calle, a ver qué bichotitos se me alteran. Toquen mi me voy a cargar que hasta suma y se mueran. Desde el mapa, Montatillo, las Dalias hasta Quintana están de moda. Los peines de tambor y de banana.
ella todo el mundo tiene una pieza. A veces pienso y me da tristeza que con ella tenga que evitar dolores de cabeza, boca floja. Sabes que donde quiera que te coja, te voy a coser la boca, te la voy a pintar de roja. Los problemas que viven, o tiene un cuerpo amargo y tu cara te la derrite. Te lío, a veces pienso en ustedes y me río. Que si esto fuera el puesto, yo sería el caserío. Cerré mis ojos y otro mundo me transporté. Y me encontré con mi sangre y mi constante. Y confesé que mis enemigos lo partí. A la calle le demostré. Y no es lo mismo tú llamas, no que ve la luz y fe.
Sick and family. Gracias papá Dios por darnos vida, por darnos salud y cada día más echar pa'lante y hacer música más cabrona. Todos los días hacemos algo más cabrón. Dile Barber, mi familia, la familia secreta, mala fama, la catástrofe, Alexio, Pinchy Boy, Cari, parándole en la movie, Chichu, el nene de los intras, bueno, viste en la casa, tú sabes, no duermas mucho, que después tienes mucho tiempo para dormir cuando se muera. Rockwilder Inc. y Secret Family, tú sabes, MH, la tal y el mapa. Cuidado con lo que habla. Nosotros contamos con lo de nosotros también, ¿ok?
Le podemos sellar la boca.
No pasame, papi, que va a caer mucho loco también.
Y no vas a encontrar.
Tú sabes que yo soy tu papá. Tú eras muy fanático.
El corillo de Michael Myers en la casa.
Lele, la familia secreta, tú sabes. Estamos jugando, estamos en la calle.
Alexio, la bestia, el aborrecido.
Nosotros no grabamos con los que están pegados. Nosotros cantamos y te dejamos pegado.
Hoy de Bonomeo, The Angel, el que lo está partiendo en los coros. Y te voy a decir algo, los dolores de cabeza que yo pasé hoy van a ser las migrañas que tú vas a tener toda la cabrona vida tuya. Tú eres el terror de los zippers. Que lo hay about.